off-leash canine training with our latest board and train. This is Max. He's a 6-month-old Bichon Shih Tzu mix. Some of the issues the owners are looking to correct, potty training, but he's 6 months, puppy stuff. We're gonna work on that. He also pulls on the leash, if you believe. This little guy puts his heels down, I guess, pulls the other way, doesn't wanna go on walks. So we're gonna work on that too. Severe separation anxiety from the owners, so we've been working on that as well. This is what he knows so far. Max, come. Good boy, Max. Max, sit. Max, sit. Can you sit? Max, can you sit? Max, can you sit? Sit, good boy. There you go, good boy. Max, can you down? Down? Okay, Max, can you place? Max, place. Okay, cool. So you can see we have to work on all his basic obedience as well. He's also a really big jumper, so we're going to try to calm that down. But again, he's a puppy, so he's got a lot of energy. I look forward to showing you the progress. Sick boy.
Come on.